What's going on? It's Coach Rod. One of my followers reached out to me and she asked me a question. If she liked the guy, should she approach him? She said she'd been praying for this guy. She'd been praying for God to hook up with this guy so this guy can be together and, you know, get into a relationship and hopefully be the one for her. But God had not been answering her prayers. God has not answered her prayers. And she asked me, should she approach the guy? I don't recommend women approaching men. I'm sorry, I'm old school. I believe in a man approaching a woman. The good books say, he who findeth a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor with God. So with that being said, God want the man to find and approach the woman. God want a man to be looking for a wife, not for the woman to be looking for a husband, not for a woman to say, hey, that's the one I want. He haven't approached me yet, so let me pray to God that I have him. It doesn't work like that. Whenever a man don't pursue you, whenever a man don't approach you and ask you out for a date, there could be some reasons why. One of the reasons it could be is physical attraction. This is very important. Sometimes y'all ladies don't understand this, but God made us physical creatures. And the first thing what attracts us to a woman is her physical appearance, just how we are. That's how we was made. So as men, I'm telling y'all from a man perspective, when we see a woman that's beautiful, attractive in our eyes, we're going to have some type of feelings for her. We're going to have some type of feelings based upon her looks. And if we really, really like her and think she's cute, we are going to approach her and ask her for her name and her number. You remember when I did a video a couple of weeks ago when I was talking about how the men choose and they attract the women? And that's how God set it up. Men, we choose and we attract the woman that we want. And like I told the man, whatever woman you choosing to attract, if that's a bad woman, that's on you, because you choosing to attract that woman. So the men are the ones that go after the woman, because again, read the story of Jacob and Rachel. Jacob saw Rachel. Jacob fell in love with Rachel because she was beautiful, according to the scripture. Jacob worked 14 years to get Rachel because she was beautiful. So a man, when we want something, we're going to go get it. When we want something, we are going to pursue it. That's why you see these athletes, these football players and basketball players, they will go after football. If they have a dream to become a successful football player, they will work hard, sacrifice, give up a lot of time and effort in what they want to accomplish. And that's why you have a lot of more men entrepreneurs than women, because men, we go after what we want. It's just the way we are. So if a man really wants you, he's going to approach you and he's going to go after you. And you can pray to God and ask God to give you that man. But God's not going to answer that prayer if that's not the one that God has for you. If he's for you, he's going to approach you and pursue you. Remember the story of Ruth in the Bible. Boaz saw Ruth in his field. Boaz approached Ruth. Ruth then prayed to God that he would send her Boaz. Ruth then prayed to God that Boaz would start liking her and date her. Boaz saw Ruth in his field. He asked his workers, who was that? And they said, that's Ruth, Naomi's daughter-in-law. When Boaz heard that, he approached Ruth. He pursued Ruth. He started being nice to Ruth. He started being generous. He started giving to Ruth. He prayed for Ruth. He prayed that God would provide and make a way for Ruth. And that's how the way it's supposed to be. The men approach the woman. So ladies, I don't agree with a woman praying for a man. I don't agree with a woman approaching a man. And I definitely don't agree with a woman proposing to a man. God made woman for man, not man for woman. It's Coach Rod. God bless.